You are unusually beautiful. You are Lord of all, and I'm so in awe. You are unusually beautiful. You are
question,
Lord of all.
Let's
and
go.
I'm so in awe.
I stand in awe. What is man, God? You're awesome. Beyond any offering that I am offering. And Lord, you're flawless and sovereign. And I don't do this often enough to even log in the smallest little part of who God is. All I can do is marvel, you're marvelous. And next to you, I'm ominous. My refined confidence is found in your divine providence. How inadequate my compliments. All existence exists in your living word. You're tentative and didn't give what I did deserve. You're limitless and in your rest I find peace. You interest my intellect, my mind sinks. Just to grasp the most minute portion of who you are. It's like I find new fortunes and true the stars and rubies are so great. But then how much greater the creator who created them.
Beautiful,
and I say,
you're
so beautiful to me.
Stand in awe, who am I that you love me? You manifest in the beauty all around me. And though your face I cannot see, none can deny the grace that you lavish upon me. The indescribable lights to describe me. A cold where with Christ's scarred hands invite me. Just one glimpse would entice me. Cause the earth is your footstool, you're dwelling inside me. What love is this that would shed his blood? That would take a cross for me just to prove his love. And though you came to earth and lowered to humility, you are still, oh God, your pure divinity. A servant king is a concept unusual. Words can't describe you, Lord God, you're beautiful. Yes, true, my heart bursts at the thought of you. My condition met with love unconditional.
You are unusually beautiful.
I said you're beautiful.
You are wonderful.
I've ever seen it
before.
Yeah.